Hello, Mark McLeod here on the 15th of February 2018 at Space View 127 Stewart Street, Dunedin. I'm producing another short video here to explain some background to the works that I've produced. These are posters, these two of works that have been sold, original works that are sold back in the 80s and 90s. Green of Sydney is probably a favourite piece from all that I've done. Post-apocalyptic in the same sense that my work Arrival was, just highlighting the way the world changes, everything's in flux, civilizations come and go. Our current civilization is presumably self-destructed, so it's just gradually fading back into the forest that is starting to cover the Sydney Basin. Got a few buildings rooted into the landscape here, but most of them are floating through the air. Kind of my values, I guess, are expressed here that I love high technology, I love wild nature. How can you combine those two things? Well, this is one option that these people mostly live in the air. They leave the Earth's surface to essentially go wild. Nature does its own thing, we leave it alone. Bit of a Star Trek influence too, of course. That was a big inspiration for me growing up. So imagine these cities are sourcing their minerals from lifeless worlds, from the asteroids, so they're not having to mine the planet anymore. Earth once again is left to itself. But yeah, we still enjoy, it's part of our history, we enjoy being here, so we still explore or visit the ground, but we're also exploring the universe. This painting over here, or the poster of the painting, Forest Walk. At the time in the mid-80s, I was exploring my sexuality. I was spending some time in a place called Mandala on the northern rivers of New South Wales. It was a gay commune, so to speak, a small community, influenced by the radical fairy movement, sort of back to nature and into all sorts of spiritualistic stuff. I'm a humanist, so I don't really take on the so-called spiritualism of it, but yeah, embracing wild nature, seeing ourselves as part of nature, not separate from it, that's very important, I think, both for the earth and for ourselves. Got two naked guys here. That's not a sexual thing. It's stating that, yeah, these people are comfortable with their bodies. They're comfortable with their place in nature. They don't harbor the kind of Victorian Middle Eastern inhibitions that we've been brought up with in the current phase of civilization. They're free of all that nonsense. They're back to nature, but they're also embracing high tech. And the cities here are part of a forest, unlike the great clusters of glass boxes we see evolving in our cities today. These buildings are integrated with the forest system. They're fairly widely scattered. And the earth, once again, in both of these paintings is essentially wild, untamed, nature is left to its own devices. So yeah, that both of these speak volumes about my particular philosophy on life, and thoroughly enjoy producing these sorts of social comment science fiction work. I'll produce a few more short videos of this nature in the near future. Meantime, thank you for your time. I hope it's been of interest to some people out there. And goodbye for now.